If your blackcurrant hasn't flowered or fruited, it could be down to frost or cold wind, or a combination of the two. Situate plants in a sheltered, frost-free spot. If that isn't possible, try covering your plants on cold nights with horticultural fleece. Some varieties, such as Ben Sarek or Ben Conan, have flowers with some degree of frost resistance, so try growing those if you're having trouble.